So it is the process of hunting. It's not the actual meat that makes them look like that. It is the actual hunt. It's the actual chasing. So whether he catch it or not, every time he goes on the hunt,